Welcome to Game Reviews. Today I'm going to be reviewing Assassin's Creed. Okay. Lots of people like this game just because of the free running in it. But the story is really good too. One thing I might add, the story is very quick. Like, I went through it in less than a month. Probably took me about 3 weeks to finish it, that's about it. But yeah, the free running is incredible in this game. Well, you can also assassinate people with your assassin's knife. One thing that some people don't know is that you can fight with your assassin's blade. See, watch. Oops, fail. Kills him in one shot every time. And most of the time, all the soldiers just run away. But, anyways, it's very, like, some of the stuff you do in this game is hard. Like, getting away from soldiers sometimes can be hard. You just get away from it and then you hide for a while, like in one of these or in a haystack. But very good game. Controls are pretty simple. When you first get the game, kind of like all games, you're kind of like, what buttons? I pressed the wrong button or something. But it's just to run, you press, this is for PS3, you press R1 and X to sprint or free run, or just R1 to run, and just push forward to walk. Go slower by not pushing on the joystick very much, but, yep. And one thing I haven't gotten yet is if you go to all the viewpoints in this game, you can get a bow, I heard, from a friend. And yeah, and there's throwing knives. There's one. You can hold up to 15 of them after a while. You have your sword. You have your knife. And you have just your fists. And like I said, your assassin's knife, which you just walk up to someone and press square. For instance. And I guess that's it for my review. Hope you liked it. It's not the best review I've ever done, but hope you see my next reviews, and thanks for watching.